There is a good reason they call these ceremonies commencement exercises, because graduation is not the end, it's the beginning, by Orrin Hatch, or so said Orrin Hatch. And with that, we wish you all the best on the next step of your educational journey, the beginning of a new phase of adventure in your life, and hoping that you'll pop in for visits and hugs on occasion. Never stop learning!
Never stop learning!
It's done. Wait, it is not done.